I think that it's just, I'm just everybody in that locker room on offense. I mean, I can't really speak for offense, but like we're trying to be the best in the country, and I want to be a big part of it. And I think I can be a big part of that. And they got the man told me I'm moving to running back in the spring. I wanted to focus on my attention on being the best running back I can be.
What's the next steps for you, CJ?
I mean, right now it's just, you know, getting out there and just getting better every day, working on my game, working on things I need to improve on.
Do you know in the summer which position that you'll, because I think at the beginning of the spring you were kind of in the impression that you'd maybe migrate more to wide receiver in the summer?
I mean, I think in the summer I'm just going to be working my butt off and just doing whatever, you know. If the receiver's out there throwing, I'm going to go out there and throw with them. If the running backs are out there doing some carries and getting some meshes with the quarterback, I'm going to do that too. So.
Can you play quarterback?
No, I can't throw. I can't throw at all.
Thank you.
Chris, I'm just curious. I know you didn't work with, you know, TA last year, but with Denson, what's he like on game day?
I mean, he's always going to be an encouraging guy, I feel like. I mean, I haven't really experienced him on a real game day.
Right, but I mean, yeah. Just...
But I mean, I feel like when it's time for the game, I mean, even for practice, he's always ready. He's getting us hyped up. He's encouraging. He's telling us to, like, be the best out there. So I think on game day, it's going to be at times 10.
Do you have a preference at all about wide receiver or running back? Is there one you like playing more?
I mean, right now, you know, I'm just trying to be the best at both ends. Best at whatever I'm doing. So I mean, I can't really say I have a preference. I mean, I like running routes, and I also like getting the ball right off from handoffs. So.
Is this kind of an ideal situation for you then? I mean, that you've kind of found a liking for both positions.
Oh, I definitely think so. I mean, if I can be able to play both, and you know, be able to, we can just mix up some, call it, get some new formations, and also give me a linebacker covered over me. I mean, I would love that too. So.